I know I look kind of bad right now. I've literally been traveling for like 20 hours. So it is what it is. But I just wanted to like show you guys the Airbnb out here in Greece. So I'm in Athens, Greece right now. And I got on the plane at like 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And now it's 5 in Athens. So whatever time that was. But yeah, I just got in the Airbnb and it's like really nice. I'm about to give you guys a tour, so yeah.
Abrázame toda la noche, no nos queda mucho tiempo más. No quiero perder lo que queda. Seguimos siempre la pasión y confiamos solo en el amor. Yeah. No quiero perder lo que queda. Y más, allá. A través de la gran oscuridad hasta que me convierta en rayos. Y más, allá. A través de la gran oscuridad.
I'm about to go take a shower and then go exploring and get some food because I'm so hungry. But yeah, stay tuned. Hey guys, it's me again. I finally took a shower and got ready. I look cute, but yeah, I haven't eaten since like 10 a.m. and it's like 7 p.m. Was it 10 a.m. yesterday? I still don't know how this time change works, but yeah, so I'm about to head out. Yeah, the lighting in the house is weird because they have these little thingies, but like, yeah, I just wanted to show you my outfit since I can't flip the camera. I have this crop top from Shein, I believe. This skirt was from Boohoo, I believe. Yeah, see? Oh, I could definitely use, oh, I can use this. But, yeah, and then I just have my Vans on my feet. Keep it casual and cute. So yeah, I'm gonna head out soon.
I kind of want to try the burger, but I'll go with what you said. So, so Yes, it's very purple too. This one. This one. Very nice.
Okay, I'll take it.
Do you take two?
No.
Oh, oh,
just that one.
No problem. My mix is very nice.
Thank you.
You from where?
All right, y'all. So, back into his house. Ready to try this vegan Jamaican sandwich. Well, it's like a burger. So it was called the Schnitzel Burger. And okay, you can even see it. It doesn't look bad at all. It's a regular bun with the soy patty, cabbage, tomato, and this like sauce that they had. Kind of messy right now. Ta-da! So yeah, it looks like a chicken burger. It's not good, but it's not bad. So I'm genuinely confused.
Good morning, everyone. It is my birthday. So we found this little cafe, cute thing, by the Airbnb, and we're gonna get breakfast. It's now like 10:26.
So this is breakfast. I got an omelet, and it came with toast and salad. Yeah.
Harassed by some Greek women for roses, we decided to get lunch at this local spot, and they gave us 15% off because we're Americans. But I ordered the chicken souvlaki. We're gonna try again. I ordered the chicken souvlaki with. Did I get the margarita or did I get the sex on the beach? With the sex on the beach. I'm asserting my rights to drink.
Do you have Wi-Fi?
Yes.
Bar, I'm excited. Okay, so I recognize that America calls it something different. So like in Europe they call it shisha, but in America it's hookah. I'm going to a hookah bar. So by myself right now, cause you know, gotta live a little, explore a little. I don't know why it's so dark, but yeah. It's currently 9:18 and I have a super early start, so I'm just trying to be out here by 12 because anybody got time for that. But yeah, I'm super excited. So Greece so far, I've only been here for like 30 something, a little more than that, but it's really nice. Like it's super easy to navigate. Like maps, I don't know if it's using my data, but I hope not. But maps has like everything, and it like the directions are super easy. Like I've walked everywhere. I haven't taken the bus, I haven't taken the train, but I heard it's like super easy to use all of those, so I wouldn't advise against it. I might try and take it before I leave the train. The buses look a little, so yeah. Other than that, the food is good. They have like everything, not everything, but like big businesses, like restaurants and stuff, they have menus in English and stuff, so it's not like you'll be completely lost. And yeah, I highly recommend not eating what you're used to, because what's the point of going to a foreign country and eating regular food? Come on. So yeah, I'll start this again when I get there.
Y'all, this is so funny. Like, they don't speak English and I don't speak Greek. We're coming to stand by. Stand still. Thank you.
Water.
Fix my little bit.
Good morning, beautiful people. It is 6:35. Today we're gonna be doing our one-day cruise to three different islands. Super excited. And they made us wait in this beautiful hotel. It's called the Radisson Blue. It's in Athens, so that's a place to check out. It's kind of expensive looking though, so. Thank you.
Good morning, beautiful people. So today is Friday the 29th. Today is my last day in Greece. So I already packed because my flight is at like 12:30. So I have to be at the airport super early. Not super early, but like I want to leave here like 10 and get there for 11. So I have time to like check in and all that stuff. So like I packed my bags this morning. It's currently 11:14, and then now we're about to head to Acropolis, and then we're gonna have like the day to do that because it's like a big place apparently. And then we're gonna have dinner. I'm gonna come back, get ready, in flight mode to leave and go home back to school. But yeah, so that's the day. Shit, today's kind of basic. I don't know where I got this shirt. My mom got it in Dominica or Cuba, one of them. And then my jeans are like regular jeans from Primark. And then I have my little sandals. Because they're super comfortable walking. I didn't feel like wearing jeans because it's like 70 degrees outside. This is their winter. So yeah, see you soon.
Stepping on. Almost broke my ankle.
I broke my ankle in Greece.
Okay.